can you describe its form?
No.
Was it carbon-based?
I don't know.
Did it communicate with you?
It reacted to me.
You really have no idea what it was.
Did your husband contact you at any point while he was away?
No.
It was his decision to go in.
Why did my husband volunteer for a suicide mission? You have to tell me where he was, what he was doing.
Hey, kiddo.
I love you.
It's my first time on a commuter train. What about you?
Every day, last 10 years.
10 years? You must know everyone on this train.
I'm sorry, have we met?
No, I'm Joanna.
Michael.
I study human behavior. My job is to answer one basic question.
What's that?
What kind of person are you? Let's do an experiment. What if I asked you to do something that could profoundly affect an individual on this train?
I don't understand.
Someone on this train does not belong. All you have to do is find them. In the bathroom, there is $75,000. That money is yours if you do this one little thing.
I thought this was hypothetical.
You have until next stop to decide. What kind of person are you?
I am not going to do this. You're trying to set me up.
No one forced you to take that money.
What do you want from me?
It's just one little thing.
Would you mind if I join you?
You're the world-famous detective,
Hercule Poirot.
Avenger of the innocent. Is that what they told you in the papers?
And you are innocent?
You're fun.
A passenger has died. He was murdered. The murderer is on the train with us now. And every one of you is a suspect. So, let us catch a killer.
Was rummaging around my cabin in the middle of the night.
You are certain it was a man?
I know what it feels like to have a man in my bedroom.
What did you think of the dead man?
You leave her out of this.
Did he have enemies?
Pick a number.
The real killer is right here. One of you people.
We are surrounded by lies.
I'm sleeping here, where everyone can see me. And I can see everyone.
Who takes up the knife?
Cannot trust no one. Another one?
Thank you.
magic of your dress. When I was in Moscow, I heard about a program. Young officers trained to seduce and manipulate. To use their bodies. To use everything. Call them sparrows. That's what she is.
Your name?
Laura.
Surname?
Croft. Laura, your father's gone. You can pick up where he left off. I see so much of him in you. Brilliant.
Hello, Sprout. If you're listening to this, then I must be dead. I found something, a tomb called the Mother of Death. If Trinity succeeds, our world is in danger. Promise me you will stop them.
I promise. I think I know where my dad went.
That's right in the middle of the Devil's Sea.
It'll be an adventure.
Death is not an adventure.
You shouldn't have come here. But I'm glad that you did.
What do you know about my father?
Now I see the likeness, the recklessness.
Close the tomb once and for all. The fate of humanity is now in your hands.
Be too careful these days. The world has gone bloody mad.
I'll take two.
Thank you. like the work of a dead man to you?
Who are you?
Who are you?
Who is she?
Who are you guys?
Okay, what the hell is going on?
Spencer, what's this?
Jumanji. You pick a character, and then you're that person in the game. Should we play?
What's happening to your
hands?
What's wrong with you? Holy shit! Oh, my God. Fridge?
Yeah, I'm Fridge. Who are you?
It's me, Spencer. Martha?
Yeah.
I think we got sucked into the game, and we've all become the avatars we chose.
So that means?
Bethany?
I'm an overweight middle-aged man. This can't actually be happening.
Guys, how are we gonna get home?
This is a video game, which means we all have special skills. Strength, fearless, speed, smoldering intensity.
Damn, that is a man right there.
I hate this game.
Everybody run! If we don't want to get stuck in Jumanji, we have to help each other.
Maybe we're all
in a coma.
What? Metal game machine must elect you to
You better get in there and go save her.
I'm not getting in there.
Are you okay?
I'm still an old fat guy, right?
I'm afraid so. I have to warn you, I think I'm a very strong puncher.
That is insane.
What is this game?
It's gonna bring you down.
Don't let this new body get your butt whooped.
I'd like to see you try.
The cause of all the catastrophes we are seeing today is overpopulation. We are proud to unveil the only practical remedy to humanity's gravest problem. Are you ready, Doctor?
Yes, I'm ready.
Wow, that is wild, isn't it? It's just wild.
It's Dave, Dave Johnson.
Hey, everybody.
And Carol.
He never struck me as the kind of guy who'd go get small.
Downsizing takes the pressure right off.
Plus, you're really making a difference.
You mean all that crap about saving the planet?
Yeah.
Downsizing is about saving yourself. We live like kings. Got best houses, best restaurants, Cheesecake Factory. Got three of them.
In Leisureland, your $52,000 translates to $12.5 million to live on for life.
Wow.
Do you understand that you will undergo the permanent and irreversible medical procedure commonly known as downsizing, and that your bodies will be approximately 0.0364% of their current mass and volume?
Nervous?
Little.
I'll see you on the other side.
I love you.
Filled with things to see.
Same as it ever was.
Sometimes you think we're in the normal world, and then something happens.
Oh my God.
And you realize we're not.
Thomas Alva Edison.
Boys! I trust you brought your checkbooks.
I'm so full of ideas, it will take me 12 lifetimes to execute it.
I'm working on something now, something so new that the world will
never be the same.
Hello, I'm George Westinghouse.
Edison's new electric system is significantly cheaper than gas. Does that keep you up at night?
There's always more to see.
We are gonna be big.
Edison says he's months away from lighting up the world.
Stoves, washing machines, electric carriages.
I could do the same thing with electricity that I do with gas.
Westinghouse Electric Company.
Edison Electric, it has to be.
Are you rich?
At the moment.
Vultures in every venture. Gotta keep them away.
This is what he thinks of you.
Don't let him agitate you. This is how he is.
Sue him. Westinghouse Electric shall endure.
It's a parasite.
His current kills people.
Only because you said it would.
Mr. Edison, if you say something about me or my company again, I would ask that you tell the truth.
Automation, transportation, communication, the man that controls that current controls that future.
Though he may be unfamiliar to you, his studies have demonstrated an understanding of electrical matters unlike anyone I have ever known. Gentlemen and lady, Nikola Tesla.
So what's your trade?
I fix problems for idiots.
Los Angeles, everybody want to be star. You have to be the best and never give up.
When I get up on stage in front of people, all I can think about is, what if they laugh at me? But you, man, you're fearless. I want to feel that too.
I don't care. I'll do it.
You and me, we both have this dream.
Yeah, I guess we do. And we'll be famous. We'll show them. Watch out, here we go. To be or not to be.
It's not gonna happen for you. Not in a million years.
But after that, this town, Greg, they don't want me.
Wish we could just make our own movie.
A great idea. So there's this guy, Johnny, a true American hero, to be played by me. He has it all. Good luck, many friends. And also, maybe Johnny is a vampire. We'll see.
This set of the alleyway looks exactly like the real alleyway.
That's right.
Well, why don't we just shoot in the real alleyway?
Because it's a real Hollywood movie.
No, yeah, sounds good.
Okay.
Action!
I did not hit her. I did not. Oh, hi, Mark.
What the f- it doesn't work if you're looking at the camera.
And then this beautiful girl. Anything for my princess. She betrayed him. And then this guy, Johnny. He go crazy. Nobody respect my vision. You are a villain. I do this whole movie for you, Greg. You are tearing me apart, Lisa.
Cut.
Why you cut, Sandy? This is great. This is real acting.
If you're gonna writhe around with the dress, maybe do it before you shoot yourself in the head and blow your brains out.
I disagree.
You're really gonna make this thing?
We are going to die. Together.
Tommy, this is not necessary.
No, very necessary. I need to show my ass to sell this movie.
I think you're aiming a little bit.
I aim where I aim. Just do the scene.
Why is he having sex with her belly button? He knows where her vagina is, right?
Hi, doggy. And if you stay the night here, find your own right. You might be coming back for more. And if you're coming back, you must be on the right track. And I'll be stepping up for sure.